Cllr. Cyrenius Cephus allegedly threatened to institute an arrest subpoena to Cllr. Findley Karnga, the Solicitor General of the Republic of Liberia, Cllr. Sayma Cyrenius Cephus, has allegedly threatened to issue an arrest warrant to Cllr. Findley Karnga, who happens to be the lawyer representing political commentator and talk show host, Henry Costa. According to Cllr. Karnga, while home last night, he received a phone call from Cllr. Cephus threatening him to have him arrested and apprehended for serving as lawyer for someone who he believes is causing harm to the country. Meanwhile, when contacted, the Solicitor General of the Republic of Liberia, Cllr. Cyrenius Cephus, confirmed the calling of Cllr. Findley Karnga but denied and refuted the allegation that he threatened to have Cllr. Karnga arrested.